Then there's Justin Gabriel. I don't know much about Justin Gabriel, except he has an alternative way of thinking. For those of you who didn't get it, I will be at the late show to explain. Skip, you look like that was over your head. You didn't get it? Wait. Don't even say a word. You see, you're easy. I took a mind-reading course in college. I can read your thoughts. Right now, you are thinking... Meow, 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 heater, jumbo, tugboat. Like I said, Wade, the Nexus is nothing more than human. The fear you have instilled in the locker room is gone. Your psychological edge that you are some sort of indestructible force working for a higher power, see ya, bye. You lost last night, Wade, and Staples Center SummerSlam will forever be known as the place that Nexus was history!
Cena, you don't know what you're talking about.
No, 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 byproduct of a gallon of brandy and my mother's celebrity crush. You don't know what you're talking about. You see, you tapped out too. As a matter of fact, you gave up in under a minute. You want to cut to the chase? Your name shouldn't be Darren Young. Your name should be the Weakest Link.
Can I have your attention, please? I've received an email from the general manager. And I quote, Nexus may claim they are stronger than ever, but those words are going to be put to a test. We are going to continue SummerSlam tonight. Each member of Nexus will compete against members of Team WWE in a series of matches this evening. Outside interference by Nexus members will be met with swift and appropriate consequences.
No, no, no. Now that's not a form of punishment. That, after last night, is an opportunity for redemption. It's also a chance for us to examine the Nexus.
Apparently, Wade, you're going to need a whole lot of redemption after last night because all these people know that you tapped out.
Thank you very much for that interjection. It is a chance for us to examine the Nexus and see if there are indeed any weak links here. And believe me, if there are weak links, they will be weeded out. Because let me tell you this right now. If anybody in the Nexus is not victorious tonight, they will be exiled from the group. And one way or another, at the end of tonight, the Nexus will be stronger than ever.
Shoot, that's fine by us, Wade, but just know that also applies to you. If you lose your match tonight, any one of us will be more than happy to take over.
Regis Philbin with the emails, Cole. What is it now?
I've received another email from the general manager. One last thing, Nexus. You can choose amongst yourself who faces which member of Team WWE. Except for Wade Barrett. Mr. Barrett will compete next against his former mentor from NXT, Chris Jericho.
A series of individual matches. The first one's going to be Wade Barrett against Chris Jericho. And it's been stated if the Nexus members lose, they're going to be weeded out. What a night!